Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, today we will study a very important question based on the areas of rectangles. So let's study. So question is, there is a rectangle path ABCD as shown in the figure and two rectangular roads cross each other as shown. So here is the rectangle path ABCD and two rectangular roads are also there crossing each other, PQRS and EFGH. So find the cost of leveling the roof at the rate of B12 per square meter if AD equal to CD equal to 40 meter and AD equal to BC equal to 30 meter, EF equal to PQ 2 meter. So we are given all the dimensions, that is the length and breadth and the width of the roads also. So AB is equal to CD 40 meter, both are 40 meter because ABCD is a rectangular shape and we know that in rectangle opposite sides are equal. Similarly, AD is also equal to BC, both are in 30 meter. Now, we have to calculate the area of both the roads, that is PQRS and EFGH. Okay, so I have shaded this EFGH road by green color and this PQRS by red color. So, just notice that NLNO, the squares MLNO, this area comes two times, that is twice. When you calculate the area of EFGH, MLNO is included, and when we calculate the area of PQRS, again this MLNO will be included. So, we will subtract this area one time, that is. Now, we will calculate the area of road EFGH. So EFGH is a rectangular road having a length this 40 meter, that is EH is equal to AB 40 meter. Now and the width is 2 meter. So length is 40 meter, width is 2 meter. So 40 length and width is 2. So L into B, length into breadth, that is 40 into 2. Okay. So 40 to the 80. Now, so 80 meter square is the area of EFGH. Area of EFGH is 80 square meter. Now, while calculating this area of EFGH, this MLNO is included. Now, we will calculate the area of PQRS, that is the PQRS, that is the road along the breadth of this rectangular path, 30. So here, 30 is the length of this PQRS and breadth is 2 meter. So area of PQRS will be 30 into 2, that is the length into breadth, 30 into 2. So while calculating the area of PQRS, this MLNO is also included. So we will subtract this area MLNO one time. So, how can we find the area of LN, LN, MOM? So, we know that the this is also 2, so M is also 2, and this EF is 2, so this LN is also 2, so 2 by 2. Actually, MLNO is a square, so the area will be 2 by 2, we will multiply 2 by 2, that is the area of square, side into side. Now, so we calculate the area of PQRS, we got 80, 40 into 2, area of PQRS 30 into 2, that is 60, and area of LNOM is 2 into 2, 4. So 80 plus 60, 140, minus 4, 136. So the total area of both the roads, that is EFGH and PQRS, is 136. And now cost of leveling is 12 rupees per square meter. Okay. So the cost of leveling at the rate of rupees 12 per square meter. So we will multiply this 136 to 12, we get rupees 1630, that is 1632 rupees. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood this question, this word problem very well. Thank you very much.